I'm scared that I'm being interviewed. I'm scared that you're trying to get information from me. I'm scared that I don't know what information you want. I'm scared that I can't see your eyes. I'm scared that I don't know what you're going to do with me. I'm scared of following the microphone. I'm scared of what you want. I'm scared that you're not going to move me. I'm scared that you're not going to move me. I'm scared that you're not going to move me. I'm scared that I look spoiled. I'm scared that this is a really big space. I'm scared of not being able to be seen. I'm scared that you're not seeing me. I'm scared that you didn't understand my invitation.
I'm scared that I'm going to run out of words. I'm scared that my voice isn't going to be heard. I'm scared that I'm not going to be able to see my voice. I'm scared that I'm going to
be. I'm scared that I'll end up facing it.
I'm scared that my voice is not going to be. I'm scared that I'm not going to be.
I'm scared of finding the softness after this aggression. I'm scared I won't be able to be soft again. I'm scared I won't be able to be angry again. I'm scared you won't know how to calm me down. I'm scared I won't know what to do. I'm scared of giving over. I'm scared of giving up. I'm scared of resting for too long. I'm scared we'll never be able to find the sensitivity again. I'm scared that you won't stay here. I'm scared that you'll leave.
I'm scared that everything is about leaving at the moment.